Hey guys, welcome back to Factorio. This is Eddie Man. There is no spoon, episode number 15. In the last episode, we went ahead and we had issues with copper and blue science. We're going to go ahead and press on with this final alley here as we go ahead and tackle the remaining blue science and all the rocket parts. Alright, so here we're going to go ahead and continue with our crafting of these blue science packs. I have been working diligently, as you guys can see, with crafting all these parts. I'm even handcrafting the red chips. Alright, so we have 3 out of the 4 productivity modules. 3s. We need to create one more. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna be a while, but that's okay. We're gonna need it, so we gotta squeeze it in there. Okay, and these are all running. Perfect. We have about a little more than a quarter left on the research for a rocket silo. Okay, and we have 57 minutes left. As long as we can get the rocket part started before the 40-minute mark, so I have about 15 minutes left, I should be okay. Alright, and I've already gone ahead and cut half of production science and half of high-tech science. I'm about to cut them soon, totally, and focus my efforts on processing units. Okay. The issue is the engine supply is dwindling quick here. I'm not going to be able to keep up with this assembly machine soon. And that's just, there's no bottleneck, it's just these 3 are not producing fast enough. What I could do is totally kick off production science. As a matter of fact, I think that's what I'm going to do right here when this is done. Well, we have all this productivity here, right? You know what? It's okay. It's not the end of the world. We can pick that up, and we can pick all these up. Alright. And then we can cut this here, and get this going. Okay. Because those engines could be used for the blue science here. Okay. Oh. Now let's throw this last science pack in there. Okay, military science is perfect. We have some assembly machines still to place down. I've been doing it a little bit at a time, and I want to go ahead and do another run for solid fuel. Do I have room for that? Yeah, I have plenty of room for that. Let's go ahead and make another solid fuel run right now. Okay. All our throughputs look fine. Copper is dwindling, that's fine, it's near the end here. If I do this now, the less time I have to do it later on, obviously. Alright. Okay, so we'll just go throw that back up there. Can I make 2 of these on my run? Yeah, I can. Let's handcraft 2 more assembly machines. I wish I could start crafting the low density structures right now. Alright. Steel is okay. What do you got going on here? Engine units. See, look at this. All these engine units now for blue science. Perfect. 9. 9. Okay. We've got the solid fuel on me. Let me go ahead and get rid of these. Half of you can go in there, and all of you can go in there. Perfect. Alright, I do want to stop making these electric mining drills because they take red circuits to make. Okay. And we can go like this. You know what? Let's start crafting some blue science on this. Okay. 2, 4, 6, 7. And then we'll squeeze one more of these in. Needs iron. Okay. Are we on copper? We'll go with copper, it's just we need iron. Let's go grab some iron. And steel. Okay, and I'll go ahead and throw all these blue science packs in the mix here. Grab some more engine units. Alright. It's gonna be okay. About a quarter of the way there. Alright. So we need one more of these, right? Sneak those in. We need red circuits. Make those. Perfect. Got the processing units still flowing here. Perfect. High tech. I think I can cut the high tech. Let's wait until it gets to this point here, and then we'll cut it. It's not hurting anything right now. And can we do this? Can we do the 10? We do 7, okay. And we need a few more engine units. Perfect. Can we make 2 more of these? Alright, we'll squeeze 2 more in. Let's throw this one down. Okay, and then processing units. We'll do that. Flowing here. Perfect. Rocket silo is. Feels like it's slowing down. No. Okay. Flame Circus. Plastic is fine. Oh, it's working on those. Okay. Let's go place those assembly machines. We need four more after this. Alright. Have we touched that box yet? Yes, we have. Okay. Let's go kill this. Okay, we can kill all this too. Alright, and we just go ahead and just make processing units now for me. Okay. Okay. And all these. I don't need these. Now I can focus on processing units and getting the rest of perfect. Got that going. Okay. Of these. Okay. Just in case, because they're all a little thin here. And it's a little worrisome. Alright. Just keep on swimming here, please. Just keep on swimming. Minutes left. It's the science. Gotta get this. Come on. Let's do all those and then these. See, all these don't have blue science in them. Just sharing the wealth a little bit. Just sharing that wealth. I feel like I should cancel this. And just take this. And this. This. I don't want to take F from science. What does that do for me? I still need to make three of them. Three. Oh, I still have them in military science. There you go. Boom. Okay. Activity production science. I got just a few more to go here. Come on. This blue science. Okay. Okay. You have stopped. Can't afford you to stop. These are cranking out. Oh, right. Okay. Let's get more processing units in here. One more run down for solid fuel. Okay. By the time I get up there, that should be done. I can go ahead and then get the electric mining, the electric engines. Shoot. Okay. I think we're okay. plastic. Just gonna make all these parts now. 37 minutes. This is gonna be close. This is gonna be close here. Pipes. Shoot. Clog some of this inventory here. 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Okay. Steel. I'm not sure this is going to happen. Okay, I need to get this going here. Okay. Five. The satellite needs 100 processing units. To get more processing units. Okay. Satellite needs 100 low density units. Yep. Structures. I have 6 on me already. Okay. We're at 5%. What else does this need? Oh, the solar panels and the accumulators. I have to go get those. Okay. I needed that fourth one already. Fuel is running low. We gotta restock that. We gotta put processing units in these. Okay. Now what's the copper doing? Copper is running low. Let me go grab some more plastics. Okay. Alright. Still making them. You know what? I'm gonna cancel that because I need to get that fourth one done. Okay. Let's make more of these here. Okay, I'm gonna go grab the copper from about here. Half an hour left. Alright. I'm not concerned about the satellite right now. I just need to focus on making sure our processing units. Dagnum. That this does not run out, which it's already almost at that point. Okay, processing units. Shoot. Thank you. I'll be back for those low density structures. Just gotta get these in here. Running low in ball 5 from you at 16%. Shoot, that's gonna have to. Make some now on my own. Put copper to do that. And some plastic. Steel off me. Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's throw you guys in there. Like I am. Oh, processing units. 26 minutes. If I can only hold sulfuric acid on you, right? You can craft the Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 66 of those. Speed those up. Please, please, please. Processing units. More speed modules. Hanging at 27%. It's the rocket control units this time, and the low density structures. That's another 10 right there. How are you in steel? Take all your steel. I'm gonna take you guys here. Okay. Think I might have to make another fuel run. These guys down here are not running. That drives me nuts when I see that. I need to get more processing units. Okay. But I think I'm good with this. Yes, I am. Okay. 22 minutes. Satellite. We need more fuel. And I can pick up processing units. And I can pick up you guys. Left. This is coming to be so close here. So close. Let's go ahead and switch some of this. Alright, I know what I'm gonna do. The chest, right? Let's put. What are these called for? 10 of them. To make one. So we need 100 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 19 minutes. Processing units. Because it needs. Alright. It doesn't need fuel anymore. It needs. It just needs to funnel back and forth processing units, and I wish I can make them by hand. I can't. stuff on the boat. Come on. I think I can cancel those. Starting to run out of speed modules here. Should just be just enough though. This is processing units that are kicking me back here. Backlog of those. Put those in there. 13 minutes and we're at 61%. Come on. Gotta get that up better. To get that up a little better. Thank you. 67%. Okay, we have that. Plenty of fuel. Processing units, 11 minutes left. This is cutting it way too close here. Way too close. Yes, I do. Okay. 72%. Oh. Speed modules. Okay, you're still good. There's plenty. It just needs the rocket control units here. Okay. Just gonna keep shifting back and forth here. Okay, just gonna keep sharing them back and forth. So close. Almost too close. Percent. Let's do 83, maybe 85%. Yep. Okay. plastic is gone over here. I need plastic. So freaking close, man. Percent, 10 more percent. Ay, ay, ay. Percent. Man, I'm out of processing units. Speed modules. Can't make these things fast enough. No. Shit. That last productivity module I didn't put in fast enough. Is it all still flying here? You guys need processing this. You guys are done. I have one here. I'm all done too. Not enough time. Yes. Yes. We did it, guys. We did it. Oh my goodness, we did it. Oh. Look at that, a minute and 50 seconds left. Oh, we did it. Oh my goodness. Oh. Yes! There's no spoon. Achieved. All right, perfect, guys. We did it. Oh, that was so close. Oh my goodness. Oh, you have no idea. I'm gonna admit this is the third time me playing the last hour, constantly over and over again. Be good if I looked at the camera. I'm just so amazed. Look at this. 7 hours, 58 minutes, and 33 seconds. Perfect. All right, at this point, I'm going to go ahead and release the rest of the videos. I just edited the third episode today, and that's ready to go out tomorrow. So the rest of the series, I'm going to go ahead and release now. I deserve this. Oh, yes. All right. The next achievement that I'm going to try to conquer is 100%. I know that sounds absolutely absurd, but I have a plan. I'm gonna go ahead and roll into a new series. I know that sounds absolutely crazy because I have so many other series out there, right? Believe it or not, the current series that I've been rolling with has almost, like, in a way, told a story. Not like a, like almost like a campaign, but it was more like me learning the game and such. This layout was, compared to the 100%, was atrocious. I'm going to have to learn how to speed up my building process. I'm going to have to learn how to get to bots really soon. So then I can use the bots to build the base for me. So that's going to be my next big project I'm going to be working on for Factorio. So I would like you guys to stay tuned. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, that wraps up this series. You guys can find me in my regular series. I have a bunch of episodes airing on that. Getting to the rocket launch, and I got a few other things up my sleeve for that series. So stay tuned for that. Yeah, I'm going to just jump into the next achievement. And going to go ahead and build my skills up for that now. It's going to probably take a while, just stay tuned. You guys, it's going to be amazing, all right? But again, thank you guys so much for your support and your contribution to my videos by liking and also, you know, building up that subscription base. But again, I like to thank you guys so much for coming out and watching these videos, and I'll see you guys next time, okay? Bye-bye. Yes. Finished it. Finish. Perfect. See you next time.